the sacrifice we made driving 2 hours from the Amazon across the Indian Ocean to the Gangetic Plains back down the Saraswati. Taking me 42 years, but finally I'm approaching Shek Shek Heaven. It's the most tropish fucking lines I've ever said in my life. Next, you're gonna make me do TikTok shit. Shankai! Go ahead.
So I'm going to tell you.
This is basically a place called Seaman's Nest. This is in Asolna, which is south of Goa. And this is the irony. It's Seaman's Nest in Asolna.
Seaman's Nest in Asolna, right next to Pussies.
Correct.
There's a place called Pussies Starlight. But what we are here for, and what's probably more famous than that pussy, is the crabs that you get here. But sometimes you get crabs in Pussies, which is not a good thing. Shanky's been talking about this place for the past year and a half, and every time we come to Goa, we're in the north, because we're hipsters in denial, and he says, I want to eat Shek Shek, and we're like, yeah, and then it gets fucking late, and then we're too lazy to drive here. So today, we said, fuck it. We're going for Shek Shek. So, game on. Shek Shek it. Let's get some cold beer.
Beer and crab.
Yeah.
Doesn't get better.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon. So, what's your name?
My name is Mahipal Singh Beast.
Okay, we've come so far.
2 hours car. Who came for this?
China. Shek Shek.
Shek Shek. This is the famous
crab. Yes, this is our special.
It's made from small crab.
It's special crab crab, big one. And the
original original.
Shek Shek
is basically like your Reshado masala. Anyone wants to know how to make Reshado masala, go back to this episode called Forking Around with Sid and Russell. I haven't made that recipe. I have no clue what goes into a Shek Shek.
Now the Shek Shek is going to go into me. And we're also testing the squid. Let's take a test, man. Are we eating condoms or are we eating something? Remember, what was that place that was really good?
Sound.
Condoms are not a big thing in a Catholic community. Either you pull out or you just for the geeky giving out for the rest of the
life. India, there's nothing like
that. India, there's nothing
like that. Where will 1 billion go? No, that's
because we didn't have TV before. There were channels. इससे बच्चे ज्यादा पैदा होते हैं जितना YouTube में कंटेंट आए बच्चे कम होते जा रहे हैं
क्या बकवास कर रहे काट दे कट कर रहे
मेरे को पानी देख के बचपन याद आ गया इसलिए इससे बातें कर रहा
हूं अच्छा अच्छा सेव्ड आप हमको बचाएंगे आप हमको जल्दी लेकर आइए इसका मुंह भरो
मैं भी वही बोलता हूं सैल्यूट To Shek Shek, finally here.
Shek Shek.
After listening to him talk about it for that long, it better be fucking good. But you know what? After so much effort and after all of this, it'll be good regardless. When you put that much fucking effort into getting somewhere, you're like, fuck you, achha ye. Ye to matlab condom the best condom. You know, what's interesting is after 10 months here, you understand why they have sometimes this angst against people coming from outside, right?
Like you have now.
Yeah, I have become going like that. I get irritated. I see a MH plate, especially if I see a Delhi plate. I'm like, you sara panchotka. And then I'm like, wait, I'm from Delhi. I've suddenly adapted and become Goan. I hate my own people. And I see them and they speak and talk like me and they're myself. I'm like, fuck you, foreigner, get out. I am more comfortable with the goddamn Russians that have been here long enough. And then, of course, then you have your South Bombay crowd. Yeah, no, you hear it, you're like, oh, for fuck's sake. Here they come. They're going to order butterfly calamari. And can I get a shandy, please? Do you do a margarita? No, Bencho, you're at a shack. What are you going to do a margarita? Fuck off. They think they want to recreate olives everywhere.
Let the games begin.
This is the problem with me and crabs. I love crabs, but I am way too OCD to be enjoying them thoroughly. Because everything starts getting dirty.
My brother dislikes crabs because he doesn't like the patience to eat it.
a Rishado.
It is. But it's a nice Rishado.
You're not impressed?
I like it.
No, no, I'm not impressed. I'm just saying I'm accepting. Got a lot of things going on.
It's got a little bit of heat that kicks in as well.
And it's that heat from the cinnamon. Mm. It's that very, very Goan spice, right? That earthy sweet that comes from bay leaf, which is tej patta. Mm. Cinnamon, which is dalchini. I think there's white pepper, black pepper.
There's definitely garlic, ginger and garlic.
And Kashmiri lal mirch. Mm. And I think the sweetening agent or the souring agent in this is definitely tamarind.
Onions
not
also.
The vinegar. Yeah, that's another.
They put tamarind.
Sauteed onions. 2-hour journey from where we were. Well worth it. No, no, I'm not impressed. I'm just saying I'm accepting. Plus, just sometimes I gotta make Shanky happy too. I just listen to what he wants to do.
I mean, I have made this journey in the past. I will continue to make this journey in the future. I definitely think it's worth it.
You gotta take off the claws. These are the pincers. The pincers are the sweetest meat, right? You take the pincer, twist, keep it on the side. Take the pincer, twist, and drop it.
See what not to do there.
Yes.
This tutorial window is not going as bad.
Yeah, and then you take the crab and you break it in half, right? When you break it in half, you get a little handle on it. Wow, this is so much masala. My OCD is killing me. Okay, you got to get a little middle part and...
This is a filler in between the masala that I'm going to try. Golden fried squid.
Yeah. That's like McDonald's food. This is the Goan style squid.
No. Flavor is nice, but the squid is not cooked well.
It's too hard, overcooked. Just stick to this. This is what you came here for, and it's really good.
Eventually, once I finish this plate, there is a little layer of masala that is left. That's where I put the rice, mix it all up, and finish it from that plate itself. Producer, you will have to wait till that happens. There's a process, it's religious.
And if I do the same thing with your people, what will be the situation?
No problem. No problem.
No problem.
Because it is
if
not
true. You are telling this.
We are happy if you guys talk to us. And your fishermen. I'm going to go on the boat. Don't shoot him. So this is actually about culture.
Yeah, I agree. But you should take the permission first. Stop this one, please.
Okay, stop it for a second. Okay, let's go to the boat. What happened to him? He was Dadu Dada bhi gaya. He was like, he's worried that what the impression of Goan people is because they were drinking and they're drunk. I'm like, while you're doing now, you're showing a bad impression. All right, I'm done, man. I'm like, how much crab can you eat? That guy's still eating, look. How many crabs? I gotta go get some more crabs for you. Look at that, maybe they got some left over there. Hey, race. Hey guys, I don't think they are fans of Big Foco yet. They're just seeing a big fucker on the boat, not a big Foco.
Boating, shooting, not my crabs in Shank.
Shankai!
Demolished. Fuck the boat, check the crab. And cut. You normally see hippos in the water. Have you seen a hippo in a boat?
I'm wondering, am I going to fall on my ass or on my face? God damn it. Oh, that was fun. Look at this shit. All right, do you think Shanky is finished? That man is on a mission. He's like, I drove 2 hours, I will eat for 2 hours. Shanky, that's an impressive pile. It looks like Moby Dick went through this place.
This is my version of this versus that. I think this clearly has won this round.
Yeah, man. I had to go find more crabs for you, you know. Have you seen the amount of work we do for you guys? Can you please like, share, and subscribe right at the bottom, right? Otherwise, I'm going to have to dive into this water and catch crabs by my teeth. Who's going to get more likes? Me doing that boating shit where I almost fell in the water? Or him finishing Chesapeake Bay's fucking crab season?
Oh, yeah!
Okay, and look down, bottom. Now, how many times do you have to tell you this, right? Karna, yaar, please, just fucking press the goddamn thing.
Press what, bro? Oh, like, subscribe, you're talking about. I was like, man, what's going on here? Seaman's Nest for me is a complete nostalgia trip. Every time I come to Goa, it's my trip because it's way down south, but I make sure I do that little trip because it's really good crab for me. This time round, yes, I think they were overwhelmed with the camera and all of this, so they went a little overboard on the masalas. But all the same, it didn't stop me from polishing entire 3 portions of crab. So I pretty much had a mound of crab chewed out every nook and cranny of the crab.
Sometimes you love a place because of the memories it brings back. Sometimes a friend told you, and it's part of a whole story, not just the food. For me, I connected it just through his story. For the food itself, I take it out of the context of Shanky. It didn't, you know, it's... Yeah.
Leave that one as food is memories. It's a good memory.
Yeah, and there's nothing wrong with that.